I'm about to do a post office First Amendment audit. Just called the federal office building. There goes the post office. The bricks are in excellent condition. We should leave the bricks alone. There's one small dent right there. Let's see if we can zoom in on it. Looks like a camera. Oh snap. Camera. Very cool. Look at that thing. Federal office building. And mini cameras in the wall. Is that a mini camera? Oh yeah, it is. Cool. Won't talk in the wind. There you go. One World Trade Center. I might go in. I think I'm gonna do 9/11 Memorial today. Let's see if we can find it. So I'm going for Museum street level. We're going to cut through the building. So this is the new station. It's pretty nice. I've never been here before. She looks a little cracked out. I don't know, maybe not. Nah, she's just chilling. Well, this thing. The Oculus. Guess we'll walk through that too for you. This was here before 9/11. All of this. A lot of this was not. So they turned it into a mall, I see. Look at all the people, it's not a protest. Can you imagine this at rush hour? It's not clear where to go. But I'll use my man compass and go this way. There we go. There's some National Guard soldiers. Man cop is correct. Teeth. I almost fell. Yeah, okay, that line. Let's see what we can see on the free side. okay. Thank you very much. Okay, that concludes my 9/11 memorial video. The other pool is that way.